Welcome to the world of Lent. In many traditions, Lent begins actually the day before Ash Wednesday on Mardi Gras or Fat Tuesday. This is the day to express yourself, to get out all of your emotions so that you're ready for prayer and the discipline of the Lenten season. So you see here two Christians dancing and enjoying themselves as they get ready for Lent.
On Ash Wednesday, the palms from the previous Palm Sunday are burned to create ashes that are traditionally spread across the forehead of believers to remind them of their mortality coming into the Lenten season.
Spiritual disciplines make up a good portion of the Lenten journey. Some people pray, some people meditate, some people reflect upon their own faith. Some people take their time in disciplining themselves and fasting from certain foods. Here we see one pastor fasting from chocolate. It is a very difficult temptation, obviously, for this person.
Leave it.
And whatever your Lenten journey may look like this year, blessings and peace from all of us at Irvington Presbyterian Church.